So guys, we enter with you Auchan supermarket, a huge, really a huge supermarket. That is a chain supermarket that we have in Russia. They also may be Auchan City, but the prices in Auchan City are a little bit higher than in Auchan, because Auchan is usually in Moscow region, outside Moscow, and the shops that are inside Moscow, they are usually more expensive because the rent in Moscow is more expensive. So guys, no particular purpose to buy here anything today. As I have told you, we are here to visit IKEA. But well, let's just walk around and have a look at the shelves, whether they are empty or not. Ah, Alex, let's go to check toilet paper. Alex is so exhausted, he can barely walk. So guys, in YouTube I saw that in America there is a huge problem with toilet paper. So that is really very strange to us guys, because, well, coronavirus is not the type of illness when you go to the toilet very often. That is not, well, just some problems with stomach. Где у них туалетная бумага? Нет. So let's find the toilet paper, whether it's a problem here or not. Ah, it must be there. Oh, this guy is to clean your house. Доместос. And that is guys toilet paper. No problem with it. The price is $2.50 for such big pack. $3 for a 12. About 200 rubles, also $3, guys. Kleenex on sale, guys, on sale. So, a very huge discount on Kleenex. So, today $1 is approximately 72 rubles. You may count precisely if you need to know the exact price, but usually, well, $2, $3, $4. For a big pack of toilet paper, and no problem with it, as you may see. So guys, honestly speaking, it's not a problem to live without toilet paper. So when you do not have a toilet paper, you may use napkins and paper towels and, well, I don't know, some water and a towel, so also is good. It's not a problem, guys. Also, in the times of the Soviet Union, we used old newspapers. So, but newspapers I do not advise you to use, because there is black print, black paint on it. So that may be a little bit bad for your skin. But well, in general, really, it's not a problem. And I should say also that Russians are not afraid of this coronavirus, because guys, we could survive in perestroika times, and well, just this illness, people do not think that it is something serious. So we have problems every day, and this virus, well, that is some very small problem among all the problems that Russians have every day. So lots of people do not earn money, lots of money. So some people have lots of credits, and they have to rent flats, so the rent is also expensive. So the most important problem here is to earn money. And well, this flu, well, that is just, well, some flu that we have approximately two times a year. So I hope that it is so. and that it is not as serious as our television tells us every day. Alex is very tired. So let's go to rice department, где рис продают. Пойдем сходим и пойдем. Also, guys, lots of water here, as you may see, a lot of bottles. Шишкин лес, Corn Forest is my favorite, but here it is not on sale as in Globus. So, also, guys, as you may see, no panic. People just do everyday shopping. The shelves are full. Now we go with you in the direction of the departments with bread and rice and vegetables. So, also lots of water here. So guys, what I may say?
Yeah, very happy to live in the country where usually no such huge problems as we usually have in Russia. So that is why this flu, so that is is considered to be a very huge problem. So of course I may be wrong, but at the moment it seems that, well, that is just some nervous situation that our media, our television
try to show us. So guys, let's go here. Pasta and noodles, very cheap. That is really a great soup. You just put it into water and the tasty soup is ready. So here is one pack for $1 approximately. What is here? Different kinds of rice. The shelves are half empty because it's the end of Saturday and that is a usual picture, guys. Это все время так, Леш, потому что конец выходного. Чего ты хочешь? Они за ночь сейчас все поднесут.
So guys, half of the shelves are half empty, but that is, well, just the end of Saturday. That is a usual picture. At night all the shelves will be full again, so that is a traditional situation here.
So nothing special. If you come to Globus, you will see the same picture. Vegetables.
Пойдем
к выходу уже. Давай тушенку еще посмотрим. Есть тушенка? Была?
В начале.
That is, guys, fish. Peas, corn. So. Not a problem, guys. Everything is on the shelves. Oil 1.5 liter on sale today for $1. What is here? Buckwheat on sale $1. 1 kilogram. Мистраль, rather good brand, guys, here. Тушенка, $2 for one can. So, come on, Alex, let's go to IKEA.
Да.
Alex is thirsty, so guys, we decided to buy water for him. For 50 cents we bought 2 bottles. Alex is thirsty. We wanted to get free water, but it doesn't work at the moment. So here used to be the free water, but now it doesn't work. So we bought for 50 cents 2 liters of water, 50 cents. But Shishkin Les is pretty expensive. It's possible to find a cheap one. You asked about ricotta, mozzarella. So guys, here it is. What mozzarella. And ricotta also must be somewhere here, but it's difficult to find because I don't know what is here on the shelves. So in Globus I know everything, so not a problem to find cheese that you usually eat. Lots of different kinds of cheese here.
So guys, we leave Ashan and go in the direction of IKEA.